Alright, hey! No, that's not good. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Logman here, and I've received some Q's, and I'm about to give you guys some A's. First off, just want to say thank you very much to everybody who asked me a question. That is very, very kind of you, and I really appreciate it, and I'm super excited to start doing stuff with more of an audience, I guess? I don't know. So our first question this week comes from, or today, comes from Charlotte Craig, and they're a good friend, and she asks, what's the first video game you remember playing? The first video game I remember, like, ever really playing was Super Mario Bros. 3 on the Game Boy Advance, because my parents weren't really into video games, or, like, letting me and Bethany have video games, Bethany's my sister, until I was, like, I think, like, maybe 10 years old, and it was, like, 2005 by that point. Next question comes from Aster C, which is Allison, my partner, and they said, tell us about your love life. I'm dating you, and, it's very, very nice. We've been dating for 3 years, and I love Allison to death. And they also ask, talk about your inspirations, please. A big inspiration for me on YouTube was German985, and that's no secret. He's a really cool guy, and I think his editing style, his commentary style, and just everything that he does is really, really cool, and it's just really fun and upbeat, and I really appreciate that. Alright, next one is from James, and he says, congratulations, did you have a favorite moment, proudest accomplishment in a video game? In a video game? I don't know, that's tough. I think beating Shovel Knight was a really cool one, because I thought that game was really hard. And, I don't know, I just like beating bosses and like getting- Oh! No! It was- okay, I know what it is. It's when me and Naga got the, beating a stage in like 2 or 3 portals achievement. That took us like the course of 2 or 3 days and like 6 hours probably overall, but I would say that's probably one of my proudest moments just because we put so much work into that. Next up, Roar Plays Games, will you do more videos with that sexy Scottish guy? I think he likes you. That's Rory, and I like him too a lot, and I hope we do more videos because I had a really fun time doing a video with him, and you can find that on his channel. Alright, next one is from Super Cool, and their question is, who is an inspiration to you? I said German before, and I think another really big inspiration for me, at least in terms of, like, my comedic stylings, would be, like, Flight of the Conchords, and maybe The Muppets. I find musical humor really, really funny, and, like, zooming in on people's faces, and, like, especially, like, older styles of humor, I think are awesome. So I would say those are some really big inspirations. Minto6 asks, what's your favorite video game right now, as well as your favorite video game ever? What kind of music do you listen to? Especially, what kind do you listen to while you game? So my favorite video game right now, I'm playing Dark Souls a lot, and I really, really enjoy it. Like, it's really fun, I really like the aesthetic of it. It's just cool. Everything about it is just awesome. My favorite video game ever, I really, really enjoy Fallout New Vegas. That's one of my favorite games of all time. And I also really like Wind Waker. Wind Waker is probably another one of my favorite games ever. Me and Allison are currently playing that at the moment. And the music is beautiful. The soundtrack is beautiful. I already said the music. All of that game is just amazing. What kind of music do I listen to? I really like jazz music and upbeat. Just anything upbeat is really something I listen to. I tend to fall back on, like, 60s, 70s folk music. Like, I really like Cat Stevens and, like, Simon and Garfunkel and stuff. I also really like jazz, I don't know if I said that, but I also like kind of poppy, techie stuff, like I like Owl City and I like Daft Punk, that kind of stuff. And what kind of music does do while I game? I also really like 60s hits, I guess, and I will generally put on those when I game, because I generally get really stressed out, especially if I'm playing something like Dark Souls or like Skyrim or something like that. Oh, I gotta get on! Those, listening to music that's upbeat and, like, calming, like, I'll put on, like, guitar covers or Zelda music or something like that, that helps me calm down a lot. Do you watch other Let's Players? If you do, who do you enjoy watching most? Zabs asked that. I like Funhouse a lot. I like Derma and Star a lot. Like Rory. The only really true Let's Players I guess that I watch are the Game Grumps, and I also like Remedial Game Theory TV. I think those guys have a really, really cool channel. And I really like their Naked Snake Missions playthrough. It was really funny. Who do I enjoy watching most? Probably Jerma is my fave to watch of all time. And I also really like Game Grumps. Our final question today comes from Naga is here, and they're asking me, why am I such a big gay sweetie? I generally like people a lot, and I especially like Naga and Allison. They're my faves. And I love doing videos with them. And I like doing videos with Diego, but he's been really busy with school, so that's the reason he's kind of been absent from the channel. But I don't really know how to answer this question, but I appreciate it nonetheless. So that wraps up the Q's and A's, and I want to thank you guys so much for asking me stuff and subscribing to the channel. And if you guys have any other questions at all, please leave a comment, and I won't do like a video on it, but I'll definitely reply to your comment, because I love talking to you guys about anything you want. So, thank you so much. Bye.